Joseph took his wife and her child, and they went to Africa to escape the rage of a deadly king. There along the banks of the Nile, Jesus listened to the song that the captive children used to sing. They were singing,
"My deliverer is coming, my deliverer is standing by. My deliverer is coming, my deliverer is standing by."
Out of Lake Sangre's broken heart, there in the Sahara winds, Jesus heard the whole world cry for the healing that would flow from his own scars. The world was singing,
"My deliverer is coming.
The Spirit of the Sovereign Lord is upon me, for the Lord has anointed me to preach good tidings to the meek. He has sent me to bind up the brokenhearted, to proclaim liberty to the captives, and the opening of the prison to them that are bound, to proclaim the acceptable year of the Lord, and the day of vengeance of our God, to comfort all that mourn, and to provide for those that grieve in Zion, to give to them beauty instead of ashes, the oil of joy instead of mourning, and the garment of praise for the spirit of despair. Praise be to the Lord, to God our Savior, who daily bears our burdens. The righteous cry out, and the Lord hears them. He delivers them from all their troubles. The Lord is close to the brokenhearted and saves those who are crushed in spirit. Salvation is found in no one else, for there is no other name under heaven given to men except Christ Jesus, by which we must be saved.